What a rude creature. How dare you greet me like that? There we go. Yin. Options. Gotta lower that sadly. Subtitles, yes. Okay. Yeah, we'll do easy for now. Straight into loading, okay. Nineteen 73. Ooh. Oh, there's Boris and the devil angel chick. I forget her name. Oh, I forgot to change the audio settings again. There, now you guys should be able to hear it. Ah, objective marker, nice. Redacted. Root beer sounds nice. Just fire. I don't think that was lightning. Hello. Nathan Arch, okay. Yeah, that's not somewhat ominous. seems there are typewriters. The ear pie, okay. Nothing.
Really? They locked me in? Good thing I brought my own key today.
Is there a reason you didn't just bring your keys?
Who put this here? Here's the key.
It's gone. Okay. My mouse is being a bit finicky in this game, I guess.
The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen.
Okay.
Someone there?
Nothing. Camera through. Yep. Aw, come on, man. You sloshed the bucket all around. What's wrong with you, huh? There's no janitor closet there. Boink. Footsteps? Why are there footsteps? Yep, there
Audrey.
It is.
Right. Wilson? You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you, Audrey. You look like you could use a little company.
Uh, really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot these past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you.
Oh, you walk slow as balls, buddy. Ink pipes, yep. Got them all.
There we are. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe.
No, it won't. But yeah, you go first. Hey man, can I borrow your watch? Oh, it's not real. Sad face. Caution, wet floor. 1901 to 1971. Oh, did he just pass? Aw, he passed. Okay. Hey, how's it going? Boris, alright. Banjo. By streaming the pencil and inking stages and allowing for last minute adjustments to be made directly on the film stock itself. Set an ink generator.
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power.
Yeah, this looks like an ink generator. I got a wrench. I'll whack you in the face. It's not giving me a marker. Some actually pretty good photos. I like them. Alice Angel. Okay. Did I just go the wrong way? I'm pretty sure I just went the wrong way. Tickets. Thank you. Oh, maybe I can only hold one at a time. Okay. I can't actually see what that is. Cranking the brightness did nothing. Gear, ink, music, bendy plush. Okay. I know where that one is. Hello. Why did it just autosave? I don't like that. Music and ink. Okay. Now I can take the cover. Okay. There was a desk towards the beginning. Right, yep. Why are you giving me that kind of face when I pick it up, huh? Illusions of Learning. Okay, so that's probably a book we have to pick up then. Still can't quite make out what that is, but I think it's a book. I mean, it's a gearbox. Yeah, you know, whatever. Gear, and then that book, I believe. Book. Can't run or anything yet. Take. Why'd you just stroke it? Who picks up a book and strokes it? What are you clinically insane, Audrey? Ah, perfect timing.
Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch.
This one?
It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What? Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now we die.
What are you doing? Oh no. No!
Alright. Yeah, why is one set of fingers longer than the other?
What's wrong with me?
You're asymmetrical.
Oh, Audrey. What's happened to you?
Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark at the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only what you may become and banish it away. Your best pal. Okay. Are these swords or just pipes? Just pipes, okay. Somebody's crying. I don't like that. I'm not a crying person. Please go away. There's a loft. Welcome home. Yes, yes. Oh, we're still in the goop. Alright. Oh, they're ladder pieces. Oh, okay. I was hoping there was some sort of like lightsaber or something. There we go. Jeez, you think I would think I was drowning kittens the way these people are looking at me. I've never seen such disappointment in a person's eyes, but this is the way of things. If management can't pay their bills, then the bank takes the goodies back. Still, it does break me a bit knowing how much I loved the old cartoons this place used to make. Oh well, times change, life moves on. Telly Wester. Seed Crouch Show. Hold on. Oh, you can't change the goals? Okay. I won't.
Attention, children of the machine. This is Wilson, your friend, your protector. For 211 days, you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I asked just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Wilson wasn't the person we played in the last game. Joey... Jack and I have been wondering if you could meet with us, considering the current situation. We have been with you for many years, and we feel we have contributed to the success of Bendy in the past. Our interest is purely in keeping this company strong. We just want to help however we can. Let's talk. Sammy Lawrence. Okay. I don't like being able to hide this early in the game. Barrel, well lit. Walker. Winker, okay. ink drips. Darkness has spread through the studio. The reaching shadows creep around you. Something hungers for your corrupted flesh. It is close, very close. Choke you from behind. You feel its breath open your neck. It is close. Okay. Thank you for warning. Butcher game. Yeah. Ooh, hey. You get there? No? Alright. I'll be on my way then, sir. Boris? Is that the Boris? The Boris? Lebowski? I don't know. Making sure he's not corner camping. Bacon soul? What? Hand just scared me. Alright. No, bacon soup. Soup? Yeah, soup. We got some bacon soup, apparently. Alright. The winds are changing around here. I'm asking myself, Sean, what are you doing? There's a whole world out there, places to see, family spend days with. This here job is just a job. I have others like it, no worry there. But the important thing is we should remember to live. Okay. Yep, go live, buddy. Oh, big old Boris plush is blocking me way. No garbage. Sad face. Looks like there's another security override. Gent battery. Okay. Thank you. Oh god, I can't wait for the extra songs of this game to come out from other people. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I have a health bar. Survive the loot will mean some dangerous situations. When you are low in health, you will need to eat all throughout the soup. Okay. Ah, bacon soup. Alright. I see now.
I wouldn't drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now. I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Oh, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
Chapter 1? Okay.